Hi, welcome in. August 12th, like a candle. He will not crush the weakest reed or put out a flickering candle. Isaiah 42, verse 3. At times you feel so weak and tired that you just don't know if you have the energy to keep going. You feel like the flame of a candle that is flickering and about to burn out. Perhaps you think about coming to me, but you are afraid I will demand something else of you. And you are just so tired. Or perhaps you worry that I will see your weakness as a lack of faith, so you avoid me. It's okay to be tired. It's okay to be weak. I understand how difficult things have been. I don't want to judge you. I just want to wrap you up in my everlasting arms and let you rest. Forget about the world. Forget the things you need to do. Forget the pressures. Just come to me and rest. Read on your own. Isaiah 54, verse 10, Romans 8, verse 26.